You know, I did a joke one night on the show, and I didn't mean it to really in a pejorative sense. And I heard from somebody from the Russian mission or something, you know, and they're very sensitive.
Oh, yeah.
What would happen to you if you did those kind of jokes from the Soviet Union?
In the Soviet Union?
Yeah.
I could do it once. And, yeah, we had an expression in Russia. Women are like buses. And that was it.